We are following some breaking news confirmed just minutes ago.
Montgomery police confirm a death investigation on Taylor Road tonight. Our crew found the scene inside a McDonald's near the intersection with Vaughn. Police say a woman was found unresponsive and died. Officials are investigating the cause.